scared, fear of the creatures of Australia.
Yeah. Would you right hold then my hand?
What's going on?
We're going to go for a little walk. We're going on, for a walk. Come on, guys. We're just going to go for a walk over here.
Here's the thing about black people. We don't go nowhere unless we know what's going on. Where we at? Where we going? It's how people get killed. It's how people die.
Come on, Kevin.
See that? People just get up and go.
Cube let us in on a little secret.
Oh, yeah. There's some stuff in there. I'm going to let you go in first.
Come on, Kevin.
I didn't work this hard to make it here to die today.
So this is the lovely Jess from Wild Animal Encounters. And she has, this is Cube, this is Kevin over here, who's standing far away, for very Aussie and slightly scaly animals for you to meet. Jess, you want to introduce...
Wait, before you do that...
Bella?
We can't curse on here, right?
No, you can't.
Okay, so I just need to be back a little bit because y'all don't want this language coming out.
Well, we'll start off with something a bit smaller than Bella.
I just got a little bit of gas for no reason. I just developed a little... Oh, Cupid, something in there, brother. Oh, Jack. Yeah, hey, man, look.
Oh, no, this is easy. This is hard.
Yeah,
this is hard.
Yeah, Q, don't touch that with that jacket on. Q, don't touch that with that jacket on, man. Q, don't touch that jacket.
That's a blue tongue lizard right there.
This is Bluey.
What is that?
Blue tongue lizard.
Yeah. Oh, Come get some Bluey.
No.
Yeah.
You look scary.
Yeah, call me what you want.
You know, when you smell like hood rat, you don't get near the reptile.
Oh, what kind of lizard is that?
Blue tongue lizard. Yeah, that's all right, that one.
Yeah, they just hang out?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, God.
So cool.
Do we have anything bigger in there? Anything bigger?
Whoa. Yeah, we'll see what I've got under here.
Yeah, let's just see what you've got
under there. These guys
are really cool. Oh, cute! Back up from that one, brother. Back up. She just picking him up. Look, she just picking him up. Hey, brother, no, man. Go ahead. I'm not going there.
Oh, God, brother. Listen.
You can do this.
Oh, Q, don't touch that. Q, you got his cousin on. You got his cousin on your back. This ain't going to look good, man.
This is how cool Q is. Look at that.
Q, if you touch that, snake with a snakeskin jacket, it's going to be all bad.
What about if I started to wear it and it came up to you?
No,
don't touch that cube. Don't put it around your neck. That's what happened. Snakes are racist. They don't like black I'm not touching that thing.
I can see it from here.
Oh, man. No, ain't gonna be no little touch
for
me.
Okay, what about if I touch it and I hold
your hand? I high-fived it from right here.
Cube is tough.
Hey, brother, look at that face. Look at his face. Why is face all black like that? Poison in it. That's why.
You way too close,
Cube. I'm saying you're gonna blow the movie. Cube about to die.
She's beautiful.
What is that? Why is he like that?
It's a black-headed python. It's not going to hurt you.
Yeah, says who? That is a bunch of crockets. What that is.
Look at Cube. Come on, you can do it. Cube, you have lost your mind today.
You better not put that snake around your neck, brother. You done blacked out. You done came out to Australia and lost it.
All right,
you
done
lost it, man.
Done? Yeah.
No.
Well done.
Cube, he is tough. Cube is tough.
Okay, all right.
Welcome to Australia, mate.
If you're not going to take any of those home, we thought we'd give you these.
I'll touch that.
You'll be happy with that. You'll touch that.
I'll touch that right there.
A couple of stuffed koalas.
I'm being honest with y'all. Y'all might not want to come back here. Y'all going to smell something. Y'all should just stay there. I did some stuff back here.
Very good. Thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate it.
Thanks, guys.
We should mention the movie's a massive hit in the States already. It opens here Thursday week, and it's called Ride Along 2, and it's very funny. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys, man. Appreciate you. Lovely to meet you. Well done.
All righty, Timmy, it's over to you, buddy.
Thanks, Carlos. Hey, Kevin, come over here for a sec. Please, run, brother. You got the energy. Can you read that top line for me? Just read that top line now, brother.
Time now to give away some cash.
Yes, brother.
I love it.